So your final result should look something like this. And a last tip, go ahead and actually put glue on the actual nail bed and the press on. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.